What I need is a damn lawyer. Is it possible in this nightmare? I mean, what the fuck is this? Even on TV, they got a lawyer.
I am a lawyer. I'm your
lawyer. I want a real lawyer.
I am a real lawyer, and you are my real client.
Fuck that.
You want to see the paperwork?
Fuck the paperwork. Why didn't you check the paperwork before you came in here talking all kinds of shit when you didn't even know who you were speaking to?
Look, I'm sorry for the mix-up.
The mix-up? Is that what you said before? We had a little mix-up?
I said...
Do you always have those little mix-ups? You just never know who anybody is.
I'm sorry.
I ain't Hector Villanueva.
I know that.
Hector Villanueva, no aquí.
Okay, what I need from you
is... Need? You gonna talk to me about what you need? I'm incarcerated, lady. Why don't we talk about what I fucking need?
What do you need?
I need a damn lawyer.
Which is why I'm here.
This is bullshit. It is racism is what it is. Racism. If I was white, I'd have motherfucking Perry Mason sitting there with little glasses and beard talking fucking strategy. Instead, they gave me some bumbling ass Wilma Flintstone. Don't even know who I am.
You're Angel Cruz. You're 30 years old. You live with your mom in Tiananmen Place, West Harlem. You have one felony prior, a robbery. You were 16. You work as a bike messenger. You had a year of college. You played soccer.
I never played soccer.
You're charged with attempted murder. I know that.
Attempted murder.
That surprises you?
You see, bitch, that's exactly what I'm talking about. All I did...
Stop!
All I did was shoot him in the ass. What the fuck is attempted murder about that, huh? Stupid ass. Where are you going?
I'm leaving.
Why, because I called you a bitch?
No, because you just confessed to me.
Confess what?
You just admitted to me that you did the shooting.
No, I didn't.
You just said all I did was shoot him in the ass.
So?
So now you get your wish. I can't adequately defend you, so you'll get another lawyer.
What if I don't want another lawyer?
You just got through haranguing.
Haranguing.
Haranguing. It means
I know what the fuck it means. Why do you think? I'm a Puerto Rican, they're from a motherfucker who can't know shit?
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Well, I know a lot of fucking shit.
Well, then know this. When the next lawyer walks in here tomorrow or the next day, try not to confess to them.
Tomorrow?
Because when you confess to your lawyer, Angel, it means we can't put you on the witness stand.
Hold up.
Because if we did put you on the witness stand, it means we would be suborning perjury. And I'm sure, of course, you know what suborning means, but on the off chance you might have missed that vocabulary word during your high school years at Power Memorial, let me refresh you. It means if you're lying up there, we can't know about it.
Okay.
Because if we do know about it, we're obligated to inform the court.
So,
and if we don't inform the court and someone finds out about it, then we get in a lot of trouble.
See, if you had told me this
and
shit before-
And another thing, if a public defender confuses you with someone else, it might just be because they have dozens of other cases and they made an honest mistake. This is the criminal justice system you're in now. Mix-ups happen here.
So what you gonna do about it?
What am I gonna do?
Because I ain't got till tomorrow.
Let me give you a little tip. The trick, Angel, is not to get a lawyer who makes no mistakes, but to get a lawyer who A, makes the least mistakes, and B, is either green enough or masochistic enough to actually give a shit about their clients.
So which one are you?
I'm neither.